My name is Alice and I come from Bristol, and I work from a studio called May Studios, which is home to about 20-30 potters and ceramicists. I graduated in 2008 from Bath Spa, it's a degree in ceramic design, and I've been running my own business making these kind of things for the past 4 or 5 years.
So for me, a lot of inspiration comes from again the kind of the cultural references. So sitting watching films and reading poetry and stuff like that. But I also enjoy the physical process of putting ink on the screen and getting sticky fingers.
It's contemporary jewellery made from a non-precious material, silicon, combining it with precious materials, so silver and gold, things like that. I'm inspired by like underwater life and natural organisms like corals and things like that, and kind of it's all based on like the colour and movement and things like that, so using the silicon to kind of translate those things.